Welcome to the Father's Heart Piano Tutorial on Let Phrases Rise by ORU Worship Center. Song is in the key of G. Okay? This song has something like five or six chords in it. First chord is going to be an E minor. Second chord is a C to a G. And D. Okay, so the intro and the chorus or verse, whatever you want to call it, starts off the same way. The phrases rise on the inside. So G, F sharp to the E minor I was telling you about. In this case, we're going to do a G, B, E, G. G, B, E, G. Or you could do a G, B, C, E. Or you just do a simple C, E, B. Okay, so G, B, E, G over E. Next chord is a G, C, D, E, G. Again, G, C, D, E, G over C. To a G, A, B, D. Over G, D. F sharp, A, D, over D. Okay? So, and if you want to carry that melody, you hear the guitar doing, G, A, B. G, A, D. Okay? Let phrases rise on the inside. So they'll do that four times. Each phrase is different, but they do it four times. At the end of the fourth one, they come in with this. Okay, so A, C, E, G over A, E again. A, C, E, G over A, E. Do a G, C, D, E, G over C to the G chord. G, A, B, D over G, D to a D, which is the F sharp A, B over D. So, F sharp, G, to that A minor, which is A, C, E, G again, A, E, G, C, D, E, G over C, G, A, B, D over G, D, to F sharp, A, B over D. Thank you. back to the beginning. Do that again four times, and then they go back into the chords, which you already have. Again, at the A, C, E, G over A, E, to that C chord, G, C, D, E, C, I mean, sorry, G, C, D, E, G over C, G, A, B, D over G, D, to the D chord, F sharp, A, D over D. And then they'll do that a few times, I think like four. And then after the fourth one, they come in with, fill my life. So it's the same thing, that E minor, is this that you're going with that melody, G, F sharp, G, F sharp, G. So you start with the E minor, and you're going back and forth from the F to the F sharp, I'm sorry, from the G to the F sharp. So, okay, and then C. Kind of have a G, C, E. It's going back and forth with the G and the F sharp. To the G chord. G, A, B, D over G, D. To that D chord. F sharp, A, D over D. Okay? And you do that a few times. So, and then after that, they go back into the song. So, you're pretty much using those chords that I gave you. For the pretty much the whole song. So again, the beginning of it, all it is an E minor, then from an E minor to a C, then from a C to the G chord, over G of course, and then from the G to the D. And then when it changes, which is the F sharp G to the A minor, from the A minor to the C chord, C chord to the G chord, and from the G chord to the D. And then that other section, which is the E minor, all you're doing is going back and forth with the G and the F sharp to a C chord, then to the G, D. And that's the entirety of the song. You just break it down or end it however you so choose to. The way that they pretty much do it. But those are the chords for that entire song. All right? I pray that this has been a blessing to you. God bless.